Definitely my new favorite coffee for my French press. The method that I used to make an espresso in a French press. I have a Bodum. Boil 1 cup water. I use the microwave. Scoop 3 heaping tablespoons of coffee grounds into the French press. Add just enough water to cover grounds. Do not plunge. Let sit 30 to 60 seconds. Add remaining water and place lid on. Do not plunge yet. Let sit another 60 seconds. Plunge once. Immediately pour coffee into mug per second. I also froth some milk in the microwave while making my coffee. Disclaimer: at your own risk. Nevertheless, leave lid on jar in microwave when frothing milk. And add a shot of caramel syrup sugar-free and 2 packets Truvia. Hope this helps. I love the taste of this coffee, but it's not quite a fine enough grind for espresso. I absolutely love Marley coffee. Get up. Stand up is absolutely wonderful. It is a light and mellow coffee with a delicate flavor that is perfect to get me up and going in the morning. I will keep buying this again and again.